Hello friends, welcome to Decor & More with Sakshi. In this video, I will be showing how to make a Easter tutu basket. For this Easter basket, you will need some supplies like one basket, some ribbons to decorate your basket, tools, scissors, some grass filler and hot glue gun. So let's get started making Easter tutu basket.
First step is to cut tulle into strips. I'm gonna cut my strips into 12 by 6 inches long. There you go. Fold it into half. It's gonna look like this. I will cut 9 more strips of pink and 10 strips of white. So we are all ready to make a tutu basket. Take one strip of pink. Here I am using scissors to bring the tulle through the top of the basket. Pull your tool through the loop to tie a knot. Pull tightly. Continue doing this all around the basket, alternating your colors. Instead of scissor, you also can use crochet needle. I don't have a crochet needle, so I'm using scissor. Here I took a little bit bigger size of tulle. As you can see, there is a 1.5 inch bigger than my basket length. If you want, you can trim it. It looks so adorable. For making more beautiful, I am using this ribbon to decorate this basket handle. There is one final touch I want to add, that is small bow and a beautiful flower. Here is already our Easter tutu basket, so let's start filling it with Easter goodies. Here I am using green grass filler, you can use any colors. So I'm here putting coloring book as my daughter likes coloring. And this is really beautiful little cute bunny. And some goodies. Here I found this cone shaped candy and it looks really beautiful with this cute bunny. Some eggs filled with treats. Here we go, our Easter tutu basket is ready. Thanks for watching.
I hope you like today's video. Please do subscribe my channel. Don't forget to like, share and comment. I'll see you next time with new DIY ideas. Till then, bye.